The mother of NRL star Nicho Hynes is set to walk free from prison tomorrow after being found guilty of a drug supply charge earlier this year. The Cronulla Sharks player, instrumental in the court's decision, vowing he would look after her forever.
Nicho Hynes says it's been the toughest time of his life, and today he walked from court knowing his unwavering support for his mother has helped secure her release from jail.
Forget anything that's happened in the past now and really look forward and worry about setting her up to do good things in the community and be a better person and be the generous, loving person I know she is. And yeah, I'm just really happy, and I'm just so happy I'm going to have my mum.
It was May 2021 when Julie Hynes became a target for police.
Just to let you know, this is recording our conversations and actions at the moment.
Her best friend had been found dead from a drug overdose in her Central Coast home.
Was he slumped over? Or
a little bit.
Police also located heroin in a hydraulic press used to package the drug. She was charged and later convicted of supplying heroin. The court had heard previously that Julie Hynes was no stranger to going to jail. She'd been locked up for drugs and larceny offences in 2004, 2007, 2011, and once again in 2023. But today she made a plea to the court. I just need one chance to prove it. I'll do it with flying colours. She was followed in the witness box by her famous son, who told the court his mother would now be living with him forever.
Very happy to move past this now and bring my mum home and look after and yeah, put her into a community that looks after me.
She will be formally sentenced tomorrow when she will walk free with conditions that she stay away from drugs and live with her son for at least the next 2 years. Damien Ryan, Nine News.